Two. Good morning. I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA3 Weather Center. For today, temperatures will be near average for this time of year, maybe about a degree or two warmer. We're going to be watching the Sierra a little bit closer, and then we're also going to be watching for a little bit of a temperature drop over the next few days. Let me show you that here with satellite first. No clouds over California, what we've been expecting, but we do have something that we've been watching very carefully. It's this little weak disturbance out here in the Pacific. You can see a very weak counterclockwise circulation with it indicating that it's low pressure. That'll slowly be working its way to the coastline. And while it won't be bringing any rain to the valley like what we saw earlier on in the week, it will help to increase that delta breeze, and it will also help to try to touch off a few showers up in the Sierra. So let's talk about those Sierra showers here at Futurecast. I'll pick it up around 9 o'clock. You can see we still have clear skies with maybe just a few high thin clouds over the valley. But then as we advance through into the afternoon hours, some clouds building up along the Sierra. A few showers in there, maybe even a few thunderstorms, but I think for the most part, the Sierra will remain relatively dry today. Then as we get into tomorrow, some more high thin clouds stream up from the south, and then we're going to be watching for some more widespread shower activity, but notice how it's still off to the east of many areas, including the Lake Tahoe Basin. Similar pattern will prevail for Monday as well. We'll see some shower activity developing in the afternoon. So for today up in the Sierra, we're looking at just that chance of showers. Otherwise, I expect just some clouds along the crest. 80 degrees in Truckee, 82 in South Lake Tahoe, 88 degrees in Placerville today, 91 degrees in Jackson, 92 in Angels Camp. For the Bay Area, we're looking at 84 in Concord, 66 in San Francisco, 89 in Antioch, 91 in Manteca, 92 in Modesto, 90 degrees in Stockton today, and around the Sacramento area, around 92 in Woodland and 90 degrees in Davis. Your 7-day forecast for today, we are going to have those high thin clouds work into the area during the afternoon hours, a high temperature of 92 degrees, and then over the next few days, we're going to be having a little bit of a cool off and then a rebound. So 87 degrees for tomorrow, then we rebound back into the 90s by Tuesday, and it looks like we'll maintain that through Friday.